Okay, so this is a new map. This is not in the beta. Secure the property. How does this work? Is there a basement in this version of the map?
We're celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance.
I think the survivors right now are not watching this cutscene. They're actually running around. Up, oh, here I am. Weaking out. Oh, they're next to me. I'm killing the girl. To kill her. I killed her. I got a kill. She's just... There's two people next to me. One of them was just standing next to me. The other one I just murdered. KFC Warrior 1 executed. What a weird first match. Yeah, I'm next to him right now. I think his name is Sunny.
Sunny!
Around. I got one kill already. They disconnected. They're by me, they're by me. If you know how to look for me, then they're here. There's three guys around me. It's a white dude and a black guy. I can't go through the gaps, they're just abusing the gaps. Secure those stairs and turn on the generators and stuff. Yes, you come down here. Just make sure you lock the doors. How do I run? Is there a sprint option? Another bitch is dead. I don't even know how to even fucking go to this place. This place is like a goddamn maze. Oh, that's you. There was somebody here. We should, well, I don't think they said, they escaped, right? So, we just saw all in the basement. Let's see, make sure you lock that door when you leave. Actually, I'm gonna go upstairs, so I need to get grandpa blood. I'm maxed out on blood. Wait, he's near. I heard him. He was crying. I don't know if I heard him, he's whimpering. I wish we had a map. Yeah, you assholes. Yeah, they're upstairs. They're upstairs. You guys have, when you guys have the doors open. Where's he at? I'm going to grab him right now. Make sure you lock the, you guys lock these doors. Leave them open. Wait, is there a guy here? That's you. Going down. Oh, the well. I know where that, like, how to get there. Kinda, not really, but I know the spot. Hopefully I get there. Yeah, he's in the basement. I'm about to... No, that's Grandpa. Grandpa screams when he gets to higher level. Yeah, I'm breaking stuff. Well, Grandpa, I'll see you when I'm able to. Where the well is at, or was. I'm putting the basement, I'm coming up. I don't know. That's me in the basement opening that door. I'm gonna lock it. What is the purpose of this room? Can I go up the ladder? I can't go up the ladder. Bitch! One dude. He's by a door? Unless that was when you opened the door? I'm in the base, that was me. So I went to that bone. I think he's by me. I don't even know how to fucking... I wish this dude gave you a map as a killer. I don't know where the fuck I'm going in this goddamn basement. I think you could mark him. Could be wrong. How the fuck do I get to the grandpa? Or... Grandpa, I'm next to Grandpa. Next to Grandpa, give me the goddamn XP. You executing? Yeah, that first lady, I don't know what the fuck was happening. She walked up to me with teabagging and I just chainsawed her. I stuck it inside her and everything. What a weird first match. No reference to the original movie where you're spinning like a fucking maniac. I wish in the future, if I be too graphic, you know, it's a horror game, that where he has the head of the person. Oh, level one? Level two? Ah, level two only. Cringe. Oh yeah, we have perks and shit. I forgot. Damn, we got two kills, dude. Cringe, man. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, that basement is horrible. I was like, you know what? Get me the fuck out.